Beaver lot's been there for a long time.